They killed us. You got out. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Why should we have to pay for this? Why do we have to die? The Walker will kill us just for being sick. What's the reason?
You were here, weren't you? In a pit. I'll find out on your horse.
Thank you.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Until I finish. Oh, but I can't.
Thank you. They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Thank you. your
SuFyan style. little pig. Little pig.
Thank you. Thank you. scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that,
right?
Dr. Barrington died before he started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?
are a king coming, and you can't stop me!
Chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Well, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, film movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. They just like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold star. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Fuck! Fuck, really? You aren't gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a quitter! Come on!
All right. All right, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
Ugh.